back to another episode. My name's Keiko, and I am starting a new series called Prankcraft, where I play with all my friends on this wonderful server of pranking people. Yeah. So I already started this because I tried to record, but there was malfunctions, and last week was really busy for me, and so it wouldn't upload anymore, so I had to start again. I already have some stuff in my inventory. I'll show you where I got it. But most of the stuff I got was from a spawner. I already have a hut. And there was another spawner that I raided too. I'll show you where they are. But I'm going to introduce you to all my friends. And my friends' friends. And I don't know why I'm on creative. Just leave me alone. So yeah, as you can see, I'm almost running out of food. But I have some food at the shelter. So you are allowed to go on creative, but say if I want to build this thing, I need one spruce wood, one spruce plank, one shulker chest, and one beacon to build this whole thing, and then I can go on creative and build it. So I need one of each material to start building things. So I'm going to introduce you to all my friends, and I'll tell you which ones I actually do play with, and which ones my friends just invited. So this is Catwoman, and yes, I do play with her. My chest is right here. I'm still leaving my sign there for people to know that I play. Wolf, she is my friend. Foxy, she is not my friend. So Wolf is Foxy's friend. I suppose Foxy, like I know Foxy, but she's not like my friend. I don't hang out with her a lot. Cutie kitty, I don't know why it's cute kitty. Apparently it is cute kitty. But she isn't really my friend, but she is friend with OJ. And OJ is orange juice or orange juicer. So we just call her OJ for short. She is my friend. She's a bit cuckoo, so I feel like she's gonna kill me in one of the pranks. But we have Cute Inventory on, so if anything does happen like that, then I'll be prepared. VA is Vicious Apple, and I do know her. Clown, I do know her. She is a really good prankster, as you can tell by the name Clown. So I'm gonna watch out for her for sure. So I'm going to go over to the shelter that I have. So there's no actual way to get in it than breaking it, and then I can easily just walk it. So I have a dog, so please leave it in the comments on what the dog's name should be. I think he's really cute. So here's the first spawner. It's a spider spawner, and there were two chests. So there's a lot of the ore that I got, and here is the mob drops. Then over here I just kind of stored everything in here, so I could start the video over again. So yeah, and there's a zombie spawner up above that I'll show you in a second, but I think I'm gonna go find a wolf. But first, I'm going to make another sword because mine ran out. I'll show you now, I guess. I'm going to put some torches here because it gets really dark and a bunch of mobs spawn. So, and I hate when that happens. So we're just going to place some lights here so that doesn't happen again. Die. So this is a zombie spawner, and in the chest there is some stuff that I didn't even get. Is this on easy? Yeah, this is on easy. So I think I'm just gonna grab my torches and run. Woo! Bad idea. Oh my god, bad idea. I mean, you can get in this way. Actually, no, you can't. Um, that drunk as possible. So I'm gonna go look for a puppy now because I love puppies. And you are allowed to say it today if you are recording, which I am recording, so I will gladly say it today. I think since I love animals so much, I'm actually gonna be a vegetarian in the series. Will you be my friend? The hint is, with wolves, you need to make sure they look at you, so they... Are you looking at me? Oh my god, so you need to make sure they look at you to not waste your bones. I want to hit them so bad, but I know he'll attack me if I hit him. Come on, look at me! What is wrong with you, you stupid animal? I'm joking, I love you. I only have one wolf, so I think... there was another one over there. This one might have not been greedy. So yeah, I'm not gonna kill any animals. That's my new rule for this series, not to kill any animals. Only insects, like spiders. So I don't have any more bones. Do I? Oh. He used all my bones. That was really annoying. Do I have a saddle? I don't. There is... I'm gonna eat something. There is a desert temple somewhere, and I'm gonna go look for that. So then when I die, my inventory will save. I think it's, yeah, keep inventory. You're only, yeah, so I told you the creative rule. So yeah, I'm not gonna kill any animals in this series. So next episode, I'm gonna get the stuff for building a house. So please leave a comment on what I should name my dog and what my house should be. And then after I get all the materials, that's going to be that episode. And then in the third episode, I'm going to build my house without you guys watching it. I'm going to build it while I'm not recording. And... ooh, oxyside, daisies, you can make those for bananas. And then the fourth episode, I don't know yet. We're probably gonna decorate the house, or like the third episode, I guess we'll decorate the house. But next episode, second episode, I'm gonna show you around and see if anybody else built their house, because I will build my house. And then, yeah. So, if you guys have any house ideas, please leave it in the comments so I can build it. When we get the materials next episode and look around next episode. Next episode will be soon, so I would like you to leave a comment soon, so I could read them. So, yeah, I have no idea where I'm going at this point. I guess this episode would just be like introducing you to the new world. So you guys know what I'm going to be doing. You guys know what I'm not going to do and what I am going to do. So I think I'm going to leave it here for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe for what house I should do and what I should name my dog. Goodbye.